New details for you tonight. Spartanburg County deputies are asking for your help finding three sex offenders who they say failed to register. Deputies say they're not able to find Michael Childs, Joseph Tisch, and Rodney Williams. Child was last known to be in Pauline. His warrant for failing to register has been active for more than a year. Tisch's last known address was in Spartanburg. His warrant's been active since last summer, and he also has other warrants out for unrelated charges. Now, Williams was last known to live in Roebuck, and he has three active warrants, all from last year. If you have any information about where any of these three men are, you could get a cash reward.